Check this out. We're in old German bunkers in Poland, so the trains would run underground here. This is where they would make the ammunition to keep the war effort going. Totally cool.